I wonder what happened to that truckload of cookies.